Hi, this is my third video on identification of filter circuit. So in this video we are discussing about some problem by shortcut method. So this slide shows previous videos summarized. So in this case, first we need to check for low and high higher frequency. So from that we can identify either the signal or low filter circuit is low pass, high pass or band pass. If the both low pass and high pass are rejected, then the filter circuit is band pass. If the both low pass, low frequency and high frequency are allowed, resonant or intermediate frequency are rejected, then band reject. If all the three cases are allowed, then the system is called all pass filter. First problem. So we need to identify this filter circuit. So already the same problem is discussed in normal conventional method. So here by shortcut method, when omega is equal to 0, s equal to 0, inductor is short circuit and capacitor is open circuit. So capacitor is open circuit. So here the input is allowed to the output. So this is allowed. So for higher frequency, inductor is open circuit, capacitor is short circuit, so output voltage is zero. So input is not allowed to output terminal, so that means reject. So finally, from these two cases we are conclude that the given circuit is low pass. So second problem, so again we need to check for two cases, low frequency and high frequency. For low frequency, capacitor is open circuited, this is open. So input is not transformed to output terminal, so circuit is said to be reject. So here for higher frequency, capacitor is short circuited, so input is passed to output, so this is called allowed. So from these two cases we confirm that the answer is high pass filter. And third problem, so at low frequency, inductor is short circuit and capacitor is open circuit. So all inductor are short circuited, on the all the capacitors are open circuited. So here the input is not passes through output terminal, so this case is rejected. And then corresponding to higher frequency, inductor is open and capacitor is short circuited, so here also input is not allowed to pass through output terminal, so it is rejected. Both low and high frequency are rejected, then the filter circuit is called band pass filter. And fourth problem, we need to check whether the type of filter for the circuit. First low frequency, so low frequency, so inductor is short circuited and capacitor is open circuited. So this one is short, this is open. Similarly, this one is short, this is open. This path is open. So input is passed through output terminal, that is allowing nature. Then at higher frequency also same case applicable. So this is our allow. When two cases are allow, then we need to go for third case, that is intermediate or resonant frequency. At resonant frequency, this parallel combination get open circuited, this become short circuited. So this is open circuited and series circuit is short circuited. So here output is not passes through, input is not passes through output terminal, so reject. So from the above three cases, we confirm that the filter is band pass filter. Band elimination filter. This one is band elimination filter. And the last case, so we need to identify the filter type for the circuit. So at low frequency, it allow, because any one of these two are in short, this one is short. Series combination of these two lines are always open at both low and higher frequency. So corresponding to these two cases, the input is passed through output terminal, so the case is allowed nature. Then we go for at resonance, this parallel combination is open circuited, resonant, this parallel combination or open circuited, these two parallel combination or open circuited, and these two series combination or short circuited. So finally we get circuit like this. So here input is allowed to output terminal, so this is allowing nature. So in this case all the three cases are allowed. Finally the circuit is said to be all pass filter. Thank you.